incredible dude to ever spit on the record and put it together, my dude. And then he asks, what in the world is you proving? When you already the best, and what the hell is you doing? Well, I'ma be chopping and cutting and breaking and beating and shaking and fucking everything until I make no further mistaking and busting everything up like a fucking nigga. You're making and shutting everything, especially the ones who be hating. They loving everything until I got them stuttering stupid. You hear him now? Please, you gotta try. We already know that you be the nicest, and now I'ma come and kill him, get him, hit him, and finish him, and bang him in the head and diminish him, and then I'll hit him and give him a minimum. You be coming and killing him. Then he be gotta be drilling him. Nigga, they gotta be filling him. Spitting lithium, see the way a nigga be spilling him and getting him stupid to the point where there's no forgiving him. Hoping you're listening and you're paying attention and you're witnessing the way that I be christening the mic and getting in his zone. I be flattening and packing and people from the front to the back, and then got me acting a fool and blacking. Nigga, now I'm home.
I'm light years ahead of my peers. Want some? You can come bring it right here. Can't clown me. Don't come around me. Bow down. I was crowned when they found me.
Take a pin up inside, I went up inside, a bin against down it with a cigarette last. Figured I tried to set a big in the fire that I triggered the sprinkler system and not escape with the getaway driver. Screwed up my limo collider with the Senate divider. I went through the window and ended up being pinned at the side of a semi offended beside a friend of the guy's white friend of the flight attendant from Idaho. The chuckle intended in the vagina. Plus, when I pick up a pin, I'm venomous and I'm as thick as tennis. The menace like an evil dental hygienist. The sinister, you've been yelling to meninous. I ain't fit this. I'm the genesis, and the nemesis, and nemesis to a feminist. Fucking smart, I look degenerate. I got Ellen DeGeneres trying to tell me these men are just full of jealousy. Yippee is a female independence. Hell with a clip. This hit or miss, you will never consider this a bit of disappointment. I'll never fail to deliver. Whatever the weather in this will be just like a certificate of authenticity. But I'm thinking about just trying to think of the quickest and sixth way to make them pick it up. Pick a day to be tricked, then I'm picking and wicked. The shit's a sight. Spit it back at a level incredible. Rebel, unforgettable. Better leave these beats at edible. Like these little seeds are vegetable.
I'm